I was reading Luke chapter 7. First let me say this. All y'all love the Lord, right?
Amen.
Can I tell you that I love him more than some of y'all do?
Uh-oh.
She said that out loud. And it's in the Bible. I can prove it. Luke chapter 7 tells a story of the religious leader guy invited Jesus over to come over and eat with him. So he does. And this woman who had a reputation, and it wasn't a good one, she hears that he's there. So she goes over there and she cries and she weeps and she washes Jesus' feet with her tears and she dried them with her hair.
Yep.
She poured out her love for the Lord. She had an alabaster box full of ointment. She put the ointment on him. So these religious people, they're like, man, don't he know she's a sinner? But what did Jesus say? Not Luke, but Jesus said, I come to save that which was lost, right?
That's right.
So anyway, Jesus looks at Simon and he says, let me ask you a question. And he said this so that his religious people can hear it, right? And he goes, there's this guy. And y'all know I'm paraphrasing, right? There's this guy, and he's got two people that owes him money. One of them owes a lot of money, and one of them owes a little money. But the guy told both of the people, your debts are forgiven, you don't owe me anything. So Jesus asked Simon, which one of these two people do you think loved that guy more? And Simon thought about it, and he said, well, the one that owed the most, that was forgiven of the most. And Jesus said, you have judged correctly. So when I say I love Jesus more than some of you, because he forgave me more. Isn't that beautiful? Isn't that good stuff? So when I say I love Jesus more, I might. And I probably do. But here's a song called Alabaster Box, and it comes from that story in Luke.
Treasure box.